I have never been more ready in my entire life to do this right now. Never. Never.